Hey guys, welcome again. In this video, we'll talk about enable auditing in Maximo, application. Okay, so we will create enable auditing for asset application and see how it will work. Okay, so we are here in the database configuration. Okay, under system configuration, platform configuration. Database configuration. Okay. Here we will see all the tables exists in our in Maximo database. Okay. We will search for asset application. Okay, here it is, asset object. It contains all information about asset table. Okay, we will enable audit enabled. See? Okay, after we enable auditing, okay, and you table will create called a underscore asset table. Okay, so we need to create a relationship between this table and this table. So we will go to relationships, add a new row. Okay, we will call it audit, so we will use it later. Okay. Child object. Okay, we will create a new relation in the asset object. Okay, we will call it audit. Child object will be a underscore asset for a auditing asset. Okay, since this object is a site level object, okay, we will use the site ID in this relation. Okay, let's check something. Okay, attribute, filter, asset, okay, asset, okay, in where it loads, we will put, we will set in here our condition, so it will be asset num equal asset num and site ID equal site ID, since it's on the site level. Okay, we will use this relationship later in our application design. Okay. Okay, save it. Then we will apply our database configuration, and we will create our asset application. Okay, so Let's go to list view. Here you will see to be changed. So we will turn on admin mode. Okay. Next. Enable. Auditing for assets. Okay. Admin mode now is on. Okay, but wait a second and refresh status. Okay. Good. Now we will apply our database configuration. Okay, start configure. Same user. Okay. Leave it a minute to database configuration change. Okay. Push status. You will wait a second. Creating a asset, underscore asset for new writing. Okay. Okay. Database configuration is now completed without errors. Okay. Okay, all the changes. Okay, don't forget to turn admin mode off. Item. Okay. Okay, now our database is now configured. Okay, next video we will continue to create our application designer and okay, complete our application. Okay, thank you.